on the previous episode. And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best Ones Lad, and we are back playing Zoo Tycoon. We are moving on to campaign mission 4 in the lovely USA East Coast. Our goals today: adopt at least one lemur, macaw, peafowl, and meerkat. Very exciting. Build mini exhibits for each of these animals. Satisfy the needs of all the animals in your zoo. I'm a very satisfying person, what can I say? Take photos of each of the requested animals and raise the zoo fame level of your zoo. This sounds quite exciting. And we unlock a gold peacock statue, a vine dining scenario, and freeform zoo location. This is one of the reasons why I'm doing all these before we go into freeform mode, because we unlock things for freeform mode. We can unlock new animals at some point, and we can also unlock new locations to actually have our zoo. Lovely giblets. Another, actually slightly overcast, not so beautiful day, but that's fine, that's fine. How long have we got for our challenges? We have got a whole hour for our challenges today. So let's get a move on. First thing we need to do is super mini exhibits. So let's go do that. Let's go onto mini exhibits first. That's gonna be our first step. Actually, our first step is gonna be find out what is going on with the animals in the park already. Ping animal happiness. Right. So they have poor habitat happiness and a social need. Is there only one chimp? Is that why? Let's have a quick little. Now I can see at least two. You're right, brah. Maybe I need one more. Let's get a new chimp. Called Jasmine is terrifying. They're all fairly. Let's get Rusty. No, Rusty's too expensive. And I actually need four of them to sort of satisfy their social needs, unfortunately. So let's go ahead and add. Oh, you're so cute. It's so expensive. Hattie. There we go. And they're not quite happy with their exhibit either, so we want something for a climbing frame, assumedly. There we go. Splendid. Positively splendid. They don't seem to have a feeding section either. Whoever set this up has done a very bad... Oh, they do. Never mind. Feeding section, washing section, enrichment center. That's the chimps sorted. Now, somebody recommended I do this. So I'm going to have to do... Let me try a few of these. Ping animal level. Will that work? Ping animal level. Cool. Can you... What else can we ping? Let's have a look. Oh, I don't think you can ping... Somebody requested that I ping poop. Ping poop. Pinging poop does not work, I'm afraid. I'm very sorry to tell you. Oh, I've got some rhinos. Now, they're not happy with that habitat either. I think they need... There's a baby rhino. There is totally a baby rhino. Okay, let's build something nice for the rhinos first. Nope. Don't know why they'd want a scratching post. They're all right with shelters. Let's get them a shelter. I have to go see the baby rhino. I've not seen a baby rhino yet.
Meow. Oh, no, hello.
I love rhinos. Oh, yeah. Where's the baby gun? Go away. Where's the baby?
Hello?
What are you doing? That's a nice one. Interesting dynamics and angles. And... Come here, baby. It's too fast. Zoom out a little bit. Sorry, I'm going to take a few photos. Ah, hello.
Hello.
How are you? Oh, no, too cute. Too cute. I must leave. I must leave. I cannot bear it. Apologies. Right. So, anyway, what was I doing? Yes. Mini exhibits. So, tropical rock. Lemurs and... Okay, so we're going to need to research this, aren't we? Because we need sloths and we need macaws. Let's knit back. What else do we need? A lemur, a macaw, a peafowl, and a meerkat. Now, I think, unless I've gone crazy, I'm actually going to need one of a tropical lawn for the peafowl. Lemur, macaw, sloth. Where's meerkat? Ah. I actually have to get to level 9 before I can actually do this. But we can start off with the lemur, so let's get our tropical rock and put it in there. and animals, and adopt new animal, and lemur, and ringtail lemur, and there we go. We need to keep doing that. I would like a red thingamajig, a red lemur as well, but a red rough lemur, because they're awesome. But they're also level 35, which is really far away. How many social group? We need 3 lemurs to fill this. Hooray! Charlie. That's a nice name. There we go. Hi, guys. Hello. It's like he's driving a car. Silly lemur. It thinks he's people. Tell me that's not... This isn't awesome. You can't tell me this isn't awesome. It's not possible. It just is. What are you doing, sir? Oops. That's a fantastic photo right there. Oh, no. Guys, what are you doing? It's so weird. There's one up here, I think. Hello. Oh, no. Oh. Can I zoom any further? No. Okay, that's enough photos of the lemurs, I think. Notifications. Research complete. Cool beans. So, tycoon view. And build mini exhibit. And we want tropical rock. Now, what are we doing with the tropical rock? I think we need 2 of these, actually. What am I doing? What did I just do? Did I just build the wrong thing? I completely built the wrong thing. How do I delete? I've never actually had to do this. How do I delete? Cell. Boop. Okie dokie. And then let's try that again. Mini exhibit. Tropical tree. And we need macaws and sloth. So we're actually going to need 2 tropical trees. So let's go ahead and build another one here somewhere. Cool beans. Okay, animals. Adopt new animal. Macaw. Let's get research done on him. I'm not sure if the sloths need research. Cool beans. Cool beans. What am I doing? Oh, yeah. Animals. Adopt new animal. Sloth. Oh, it needs to be level 8 for the sloths. Okay, that's fine. I focus on the macaws. And macaw is ready for adoption. That didn't take long. Adopt new animal. Macaw. Macaw. Selena, Rosie. Adam and Rosie. Rosie and... Damn it, I was hoping for a... We'll get Rosie. I'm hoping for a gym, okay? I'm hoping for a gym. Rosie and Jim is a fantastic program. No, not a monkey. Macaw. Adam. Adam's a nice name, probably. Don't know. Never had a macaw, really. I want a gym. Antonio, yes. Okay, let's have a little look at our macaws. Hi, guys. Oh, no, that's so cute. Hello. What are you doing? You're crazy, macaws. You're so crazy. There's our 2 guys. Where's our girl? There she's... Alright, no, maybe. Not the best photo in the world. What are you up to, chaps? You having fun? Cool beans! There we go! You enjoying it? You 2 having fun? I bet you... Look at me, I'm a dapper son of a gun. Look at them, they're so happy! Oh, that's nice! Lovely day at the zoo. Somebody commented that I'd say park instead of zoo a lot because of just park, which, yeah, that would make sense, yeah. Anyways, what am I doing? We need to level up. This is the problem. I need to get level 8 before I can make the sloth. So, by that token, I actually just need to kind of just make the zoo better, you know. So, let's see, what do people need? They need restroom. Let us build restroom, which is facility. This isn't something we've really done much. We're going to research... It's obviously a breeding center while we're here. And then buy a restroom. Boop! I always feel like I'm deleting things when I do that. Research started. Research complete. Research done. Aww! Sabrina! What's up, Sabrina? Did he not have a toy? I didn't even realise I had tigers, to be quite honest with you. Enrichments. Build. Rope toy. No. I'm trying to figure out what the exclamation marks mean, but I'm not really sure. Climbing for. No. Scratch post. Slide. Interactions. Do any of these work with tigers? I don't think we've done sensory enrichment with tigers, so we're going to do that. And well, I did that and two people disappeared, which probably isn't a good sign. I just killed two people somehow. Cool. Whee! Right. Do we have a baby tiger? I don't think we do, so we're going to go ahead and we're going to get a baby tiger just for the sake of... We need a baby tiger, you know? We just do. So where's our tigers? There's our tigers. Bengal tiger called Lady. That's, I don't like Lady as a name, but whatever. It'll do. And while she's on her way, we're going to go ahead and nip down here and build ourselves a breeding centre. Now, these pretty much do what they say in the tin and just sort of increase your park's breeding capabilities, basically. And we've unlocked some new things. Formosan bear. Cool, cool, cool. So if we go into, oh no, we go into here, we go into staff, and we can hire, like, Mason. Yes. And then you assign to an exhibit, such as temperate forest medium, which I believe should be the tigers? No, that's alpine large. Which is temperate forest medium? Is it my chimps? I don't know, that's savannah medium. Is there any way to check? Oh yeah, ping animal habitat. Ping animal habitat. Oh, that doesn't help at all. You should clean the animal poop. Oh no, there was poop. I must clean the poop. This cannot do. Poop. I like how poop is like the third most important category. Silly lemurs, what are you doing pooping everywhere? Tropical rock. Rock? Tropical rock 01 is now smelling nice now that the poop is gone. Lovely. I'm going to go ahead and get another one. I want to put one in the alpine. Actually, can we move Mason to alpine? Yeah. So now, I mean, I'm assuming I've got male and female. I started with three adult tigers, so I'm assuming I do have a male and female. Yeah, we do. So hopefully... We're going to get some tiger breeding. Cool. Until then, let's play with the tigers. And then we're going to do more important things. This is kind of the most important thing, though, if we're honest. Trying to check who that's tracking. There we go. Come here. Oh, no. My vegetable feeding station's run out. Oh, God, I'm going to have to sort that out. I can't be mean enough to just leave my animals to starve just because I want to play with the tigers. I wish I could. I really do. But I can't. I'm going to refill. And then we're going to upgrade it as well. Right. Let's try that again. Where's my enrichment center? There it is. Boop. Come here, boy. Come on. Come on. I'm going to move to more, slightly more appropriate. This is really nice, actually. This alpine large is really cool. You can see them. You can see one of the tigers in the top, sort of middle left. In the far middle left, just kind of wandering around. It's big enough that you can go in the... Hello! Lady. Okay, hands up, open mouth. Ah! Oh, no. Oh, no, I can't bear it. I can't bear it. It's too much. Ah! Everyone... I'm well aware I'm right next to an open, very, very bright window. Well, that's gonna do. Barg! Arms out. Aww. Should we go into face mode? Lean forward. Oh, actually, oh, oh! Wait, wait, wait. It's too much. Okay, I love it so much. Anyways, we do have new important things unlocked, so let's go sort that out. Now, I believe, are there any animals in... Yeah. Where's my other... Is that my other tree? Yes. So we need to get some sloths. Sloth. Let's get our research started on that. And we need to go clean some poop, apparently. Bird poop this time. It's nice that there's poop variety, at least. Apparently bird poop looks like normal poop. I feel like I say the word poop too much in this game. I really do. Okay. Lemonas. Stupid items. Animal car. Animal occupying slot. Mr. Chimpanzee, can you please move away? Thank you. Cool. Okie dokie, now we have sloths. Is this our... Yep, that's our empty one. Let's go ahead and get a couple of the beautiful things. Oh, actually, I need to do some more research, don't I? Let's get the sloths first. Whatever, we're here now. Sloths. Let's get... Who do we like? Una, that's a nice name, probably. Animals. Adopt new animal. Sloof. And Desmond, because that's an awesome name. And Sloofs. And Hewil, because it's not a real name. And we may as well go for four if we can. Oh. Hi, guys. Hello. Oh, no, you're too cute. Why are you so cute? It's unbearable. It really is. It's unbearable. Because bears. What are you doing? You're so lazy. God damn it, there's work to be done. I know it's you, Hewil. Probably. Oh, yeah. Very dramatic. It's like he's on a boy band album cover. Less so now. Oh, no, he's singing. Five will make you get down now. Give it up, give it up, give it up, give it up. Everybody get up, singing. One, two, three, four, five will make you get down now. Give it up, give it up, give it up, give it up. Okie dokie. We need to look after this a little bit. Let's refill. Boop. And upgrade as well. And do a little bit of poop cleaning while we're here. You don't have to do all this yourself. You can hire... I don't think I have the building, actually. If we go to facilities... Genesis office cleans the park? Yeah. But Zookeeper Center basically does what it says on the tin. You know, it lets you hire zookeepers who will go around and look after that kind of thing. They'll clean the exhibits and all that kind of jazz. What have we got? Recruit your stars. We've got the macaw. We've got the leap. Hey. Do I not need a sloth? Peafowl, meerkat. Huh. I didn't actually need to make a sloth in the slightest. Oh well. Never mind. Peafowl and meerkat. Keep your happiness. Okay, that's easy enough. And reach fame level 10. That'll naturally happen, I'm assuming. I don't really need this zoo center, so we're going to go ahead and ignore that. And we need a tropical lawn. Now, hopefully, when we get the tropical lawn, we've got the peafowl, and that'll let us get to Savannah Rock at level 9 and get the meerkat, and then that should finish it off. All going hunky-dory. What should we ping? I want to ping something. I like the... ping guest happiness. Splendid! Is there like a guide? I'd like a guide to... things. Awards. What have I been awarded? I've got 5 different... Oh, I've only got 3 of these. I have 10 different decorations. I don't really see why that matters. Is there a guide at all to how this works? Maybe? That'd be nice. Zoopedia, maybe? Welcome to Zoopedia. Gameplay. Oh, bloody Nora. All I want is photo taking. So, where would that be? Gameplay, I guess. Photography. There it is. Is it not going to tell me? I was hoping it would tell me how to do it with Kinect. Because I really can't remember the sort of the keys, the thing. Whatever. We are going to do it at some point. I might nip into freeform mode earlier because there's a challenge on at the moment to release 50 Barbary Lions into the wild. and if you do it, it's the kind of thing that if that happens, Microsoft are going to contribute to efforts to keep the animals alive and all this kind of jazz. If the things even exist at this point in time, because they are worried their barbary lion is actually extinct. So, I don't know, I just think it's something I'd like to be a part of, and we'll do special videos that are like just focus on the challenges. Oh my god, chimpanzees poop a lot. Jesus Christ. That's excessive levels of poop. Is my research done? Hooray! Okay, let's go ahead and get ourselves a tropical lawn. Yeah. Boop. Huzzah! So before we can start, let's just go ahead and research our savannah rock as well. I'm assuming I do need to research the peafowl and won't be able to do this, but we'll give it a go. How are we gonna get all those? Yeah, so we'll have to wait 49 seconds. Until then, let us call the buggy. Boop. Thank you. Let's go for a little ride around the zoo. Beep beep. I want to go visit my rhinos. Looking very dramatic in the dust. I want to get this photo thing done. Take photo. Take photo. Right, that's clearly not the command. Use camera. Take photograph. Snap pic. Take pic. Photo pic. Photo camera. Something. I don't know what it is. Oh well. I'm doing a lot of poop cleaning. Far more poop cleaning than I usually do. My animals are in a very poopy mood. It's not a sentence I ever really thought I'd say. Okay, so I've got my savannah rock, I've got my lawn, so now we just need to research our peafowl, and then research our meerkat, take photos of both of them, and we should have completed this mission. I like how the missions are making me try new things, essentially, like, you know, we wouldn't necessarily have made a peafowl in the past, randomly, because peafowls aren't particularly high up on my list of favourite animals, or anything like that, which is fair enough. We shall go get some Indian peafowls in a second. We're just going to go and research our meerkats first. What else can we get here, actually? Fossas, mongooses, and meerkats. Cool beans. Okie dokie. Animals. Adopt new animal. Peafowl. Indian peafowl. Called Swift. Or Joanne. Or Nikita. Chrysanthemum. Yep. Best name in the world. And let's go ahead and get another one called Biscuit. Oh my god. I may as well get another one because live the blimmin' dream, eh? Oh. Oh well. At least I have an excuse to take photos this time. Like, I have to take photos. Hi, guys. Not the best photo I've ever taken. We nick around this side and try and get a better one. The problem is the lighting. They're not in the light. Oh well. Aww, hiya. Arr! Ah! 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 I'll stop now. I apologise profusely. Animals. Adoptive animal. Meerkat. Meerkat. There's only one type of meerkat. Liam, Angel, Hattie, Oscar, Warren. I think Oscar. I think Oscar's a beautiful name for a meerkat. Adoptive animal. Meerkat. Meerkat. Called Basher, obviously. And we need one more just to fill up the social need, called Alma, which I believe is the name of the terrifying girl in Thingamajiggy. Is this the blooming macaws again? No, it's the sloths this time. Alma is the girl from Fear, is she not? She may not be. I think she is, though. Meerkats? Meerkats? Hello? Oh no, it's too cute. Wait, let's get some nice lighting, like behind the sun. It's the circle of life. Is there any meerkats? Oh, of course there's a meerkat. I was going to say, is there a meerkat in blooming Lion King? Of course there is. Timon. Got me an achievement. It's the circle of life. Sorry. I apologise profusely. Have I not finished them? Nice dramatic there, very nice. Okie dokie. See, I like to play with the negative space and I'll be quiet. Challenges. How are we doing? Oh, you. Okay. Wait, are you? Okay, well, we're not level 10 yet, so that's something I can work on. How should we work on that? Let's just buy a decoration for now, see if that'll do it. Let's see what the people want. What do the people need? Tidiness and food and drink. Food and drink's easier, so let's go ahead and build a burger barn. Can I fit my burger barn in there? That's what she said. Burger barn is suddenly a very disgusting innuendo in my head, so we're going to ignore that. Hooray! Black rhinoceros, red panda. Oh, I do love red pandas. Hooray! Boop! There we go. Don't need to save particularly. Yup. Okay. Lovely jubbly. Next, we're going to have a look at the next one because I'm a lovely person like that. So we've done. I think that's all the easy missions. Yeah, the next one's normal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Yeah. Did I count extra? Maybe I did. So, next up is India, India. Own at least 4 species from Southeast Asia. Ensure all animals are happy. Reach a guest rating for 8,000, which we've not focused on before. We've not done anything on guest rating. Raise the zoo fame level off your zoo. The new zoo in India has been built, and the Indian government has offered financial support if you're able to construct the blah blah blah. Cool beans! That is what we're going to do in the next episode, which should be later today. I'm going to start doing a 3-episode-a-day split with Dead Rising 3, so one day it'll be 2 episodes of Zoo Tycoon, and 1 episode of Dead Rising, next day it'll be 2 episodes of Dead Rising, 1 episode of Zoo Tycoon. It just lets me, to be honest, more than anything, it lets me play my blooming Xbox for a little bit more, because at this point in time, I can play for half an hour a day and then I have to stop, and it's a little silly. So we're going to do that in the next episode. Cheers, until then, thank you very much for joining me, much love as always, bye-bye.